Don't cry, my love, don't cry no more. A crashing sky, a roaring scream.
Okay, swap your arms.
She lay under the moonlight. Her restless body. Her baby skin, her own black dress.
I know you don't want to do this.
Her hair twists round.
I feel like you gave me everything and just take it away, just like that.
I was trying to help you.
Help? You fucked up everything. Is that what you were doing when we first met? Was that help?
And chokes like
no, no.
Do you even realize that if we don't kill you right now, all three of us are dead?
Then just do it, you fucking coward. I love you. But if you can live without me, then just do it. Or are you gonna have your friend do it?
Getting to that.
Hold on, man. Let's try to be sensible about this.
You're kidding me.
Gabe, it's my fucking wife.
Wife? No, that's the bitch that's gonna put us away with half the people we put away. You wanna try taking that to a shrink? Hit the PSR, my friend. It's time to become a fucking man. Now cowboy the fuck up.
What the hell do you do around here that's so fucking special, huh?
Your life would be shit if it weren't for me. You'd probably still be stone cold drunk off your ass lying in some gutter.
Who do you think you are talking to me like that? Like you wouldn't be some miserable fucking whore without my room.
You're a prick.
Listen, every fucking day that's all I hear from you. About you spending my money on my bills under my fucking house.
I made you the man you are today.
Like I wouldn't be a cop without you. Like I wouldn't have this house or some other fucking wife instead of one that drives me nuts every fucking day.
You were a wreck before me. And you'll be a wreck after me.
That was not a good time. I'll have to call you back. I can't sit down, man. I just got another fight with Beth. I'm gonna fucking lose it. Yeah, I'll call you. All right. Yeah, I know it's Beth. I'm going fucking crazy. This counselor's... I just talked to her. What are we talking about?